Alright, so sweet scores. We score things that are sweet. We're here at Minus Celsius Ice Cream. As you can see, rolled ice cream. I've actually never had rolled ice cream before, so first timer. When I was getting it, apparently they put a lot of toppings in. It was like, all toppings, unlimited, free. I was like, nah, plain, you know how it is. You want gold medal scoop, really the gold medal roll, I guess, and kinda, you know, no frill, no fluff, nothing to kinda mess with we got here. So, got a couple rolls, kinda packed in here tightly. I don't even know what I'm gonna do here. Really like candy. Kind of tastes like frozen milk. He's kind of poured milk onto the thing, or looked like liquid ice cream, and rolled it around and froze it. To me, it's not that great. It's probably had to get you with all the toppings. I'm not gonna eat it. Like candy. Overall, got a bug in it too now. Overall, it's kind of weak. Like I said, I think you really need the toppings in it to, you know, really kind of fully into thinking that it's a good vanilla ice cream. It's really not. I give this like a 4.8. It's got like a little sweet, like, cereal milk taste to it, but overall, like, just eat it as plain vanilla, 4.8. So that's, I'm telling you, that's how they get you with all the toppings. Celsius, Minus Celsius ice cream, rolled ice cream, first timer, 4.8. That's the score.